This is also a great move because it allows you to change direction inside the key area without having to put the ball on the floor. As you can see, he can go either way and finish with either hand. It's very hard to guard. It allows him to beat his man and then step around the helpside defender with ease. We're always looking for certain tendencies. How does he move his feet? Where's his body balance? How does he release the ball? Now let's get to work. The first thing we're going to do is do a quick strength exercise just to build our balance. Now we add the ball, right hand drive, right hand finish. On the way back, we go left hand drive, left hand finish. And now we're gonna score. We start on the left wing, first with a baseline drive, finishing to the middle. Next, left wing, right hand drive, finish on the baseline. Now we move to the right wing. First we drive baseline and we finish to the middle. Now we drive middle and we finish on the baseline. Always try to create as much separation as possible. Now all that's left to do is for you to go out there and practice your move. Thank you for watching.